I'm here at DSE Summit, and with me, I have Ghanashyam today. I attended one of your workshops in this summit. It was about design thinking, and I enjoyed it. Can you tell us a little bit more about that workshop?
So as you know, Lalit, we have about like 170 odd leads today. And we took them through a 4-hour design thinking workshop. And the best part was like, this was completely facilitated by other students. So that is the fellows, the University Innovation Fellows. They were the ones who took the students through the entire process. They were people who came in from the retail store, travel business, and there was a person who works for a shipbuilding company, and students designed solutions for them. And we found some fantastic results. They prototyped an inventory management system. They prototyped a person trying to get some permissions from government offices. Wow. They prototyped various other options. So generally, like, a solution takes more than days and months. Sometimes it goes to years. But within 2 hours, the students were able to build these prototypes and try to get them validated from the users. So that was the best part of the workshop.
Is it only for developers?
We are in that notion, design is all about either sketching or either developing UIs. And most of the times I get a question saying that, I'm not a designer, do I have to be in this workshop? It's not just about UI or anything. Anything we solve is designing. So we are designing solutions, and design thinking workshop helps you to solve problems. So it's not just for developers, it's for marketing people, it's for sales people, it's for anybody. Like, in the daily life, we'll be able to use this technique of design thinking to solve problems. With design thinking, you dig deep into the problem, you empathize with your users, you understand your users, you will do prototype, you will take it to the users, you will get it validated, and once you get it validated, and that's when you take it to the market, that's when you implement it, that's when you work on it. It's a fail-fast mechanism. Otherwise, you would just come up with solutions and then you would put out the solutions. And if no one would use it, it's a waste of time and effort. I really felt happy about seeing the passionate set of students, and it's been a fantastic experience to see these students doing such great things on campus. And I wish, like, we also had similar programs during our time.
I wish too. Thank you, Ghanashyam.